deep within our national parks, a threat already killing rare species. And it's seeping closer to drinking water.
It's a huge problem. It's almost an epidemic in our community.
Tonight at 11, we investigate the environmental danger left behind by California's green rush.
They're killing the animals, and they're killing the forest, and they don't care.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.